Hi, my name is Mr. Windham. I'll be teaching the General Biology, Honors Biology, AP Biology, and Anatomy Physiology class this year at Delville. My classroom is going to be in the B108 Science Lab. It's going to be attached to the lab. For my classes, there will be some general supplies that every student needs. Every student is going to need, of course, a pencil. I prefer 0.7 millimeter lead pencils if you're going to bring pump pencils, so I can provide you some lead if you need it. You will need color pencils and highlighters for every class. For biology and honors biology, I would recommend you guys bring two composition books. One's going to be for the fall, one will be for the spring. For my AP biology course, you can either bring two composition books that are with their graphing, or you can have a three-ring binder with some graphing paper inside of it. And AP biology, you also need a scientific calculator. Whatever you're using for your math class is a TI-83 or 84. Scientific calculator, we'll be using that as well. For anatomy, I recommend you bring a three-ring binder, inch and a half, with some tab dividers, 8 to 10, just for organization purposes, as well as just fill the paper for your binder. The only fee I'll be charging this year is from anatomy classes. I need a $15 lab fee to cover the two dissections. We're going to do a sheep brain dissection in the fall and a fetal pig dissection in the spring. It'll be a lot of fun. I'm really looking forward to starting this year at Delville. I want my students to come to my class with a good attitude and a willingness to work, and we're going to have a great year. Go Warhawks!